Days after two deaths from hepatitis A were announced, a new case has been diagnosed in a Frankfurt fast food worker.
The health department reports the individual worked at the KFC on US 127. Catherine Collins is in Frankfurt. She has the LAX 18 Big Story today at noon.
The Franklin County Health Department tells me this KFC was closed down yesterday for a top-to-bottom cleaning after an employee was diagnosed with hepatitis A. Today, the health department is offering vaccines to employees as the store gets ready to reopen. Public Health Director Judy Mattingly says the employee worked here while ill from October 22nd to the 25th. She's recommending those who ate here during that time to be vaccinated against hepatitis A by November 8th. The health department has reported 28 cases of Hep A in Franklin County. Just this week, they reported two Hep A-related deaths. Kentucky has declared a Hep A outbreak. Mattingly says now she's starting to see an uptick in people seeking the vaccine.
Already this morning, the phones are ringing off the hook. Many people are calling to schedule their vaccinations just like they should be doing. And if anything good comes out of the tragic deaths we experienced, I hope that that's what it is that more of our community gets vaccinated.
Employees at the other KFC location in Frankfurt have also received the Hep A vaccine. Covering the news in Franklin County from the LAX 18 Mobile Newsroom. Back to you.